designed the underground facilities that protected, or failed to protect, thousands of lives during the nuclear war. It was only logical that Vault-Tec had its own vault, where specialists and executives have lived for many years, safely conducting research to benefit the failing world above. But what holy grail lies hidden within this stronghold? What horrors lie dormant here, awaiting their unsuspecting prey?